It was really a pleasure having you in NDIM. So we just wanted, there are a few questions which my student will be more interested in knowing. First thing that, how is your platform is different from Blender.com?
So we believe we have a bigger bet, which means technical as well as you know, soft skills as well as other skills. Mm-hmm. The breadth is more and the course content is better.
Okay, I have seen in your Udemy, there is a cost for every single course. Is there any subscription method as well, wherein I can subscribe and I can enjoy all the courses, or I can use all the courses? Or
that's exactly what we have done. And like I said, we have a subscription model where we will put in a block of 3,400 courses to choose from.
Now, okay.
No student can do 3,400 courses. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. But the idea is, even if they do 10 of these, mm-hmm. 12 of these, it will still be cheaper than buying the courses at retail price.
Okay.
And this we are only enabling through educational institutions and groups.
Okay. Okay, so how was your experience in India?
I think it was great interacting with the faculty and looking at different point of views that they have. Mm-hmm. And above all, the facilities here is super. Okay. We're very, very good in Delhi and nice place.
Okay, one more thing. Can I have few access for my students as well, so that I can give that to them, and so that we can check the whether it is very really good for them as well? Because I see the future for books will be moving to this thing. Because in LMS I can check all the things, I can record, or I can have all the analytics. But the limitation of analytics in Udemy is very, very limited.
Well, the short answer is, you're right, it is a replacement for books of the future. Video learning is better because it's both audio and you know, visual.
Yeah.
So in a book, it's all visual. The book mm-hmm. doesn't speak to you. Mm-hmm. Whereas here, you are consuming the same information, not only by seeing it, but also hearing it. The other advantage, of course, is that you're seeing pictures rather than a lot of text.
Yeah.
And text is harder to process.
This cannot be replacement for a faculty, but it definitely can be a replacement for books.
Absolutely.
Appreciate that. It was really a pleasure talking to you. We are hoping that you will visit more. And if we can, you can even be a part of our some of the guest lecture, we can relate it to all this. Looking at your background in technology and how to club this IIT and MBA things together and make their future.
Sure.
So we are really thankful to you. Thanks a lot.